What is good with y'all? We're taking on the New York Jets. It's the game of the week. We're at 11-0. They're 6-5. And normally I don't play on weekdays, so consider this a special occasion because I'm busy with class. But I had to play today because I woke up this morning to some really sad news. Tavares Jackson passed away in a single car wreck, which is really sad. The Jets have our guy Troy Smith, who used to back him up last year, and he was all with us. I was considering bringing him back, but I don't know how long the Jets have him under contract, so we'll see what happens in the future. But anyway, I'm going to show you the rest of their roster. They have a solid team, so they might be able to give us a run for our money, but this game is strictly business. Tavares passed. I woke up this morning. I saw the news. It hurt. Really, really sad. So this game is strictly business. This is for Tavares. He's a dog in this game. I turned him from an 82 overall into a 99 overall with really good accuracy, and he still has a strong arm. That was what he already had anyway. So yeah, this is strictly business, and we are coming here, and this game is for Tavares. So please send your condolences in the comments for my man. First down, we get the ball to Ladainian Tomlinson. Second down and 8, Tavares is going to throw. He finds Antonio Gates for the first down. So that's what I like. That's what I want this game to be about. This is his game. First down, that's not his fault. Kirk Morrison all by himself. Blitzes, nobody picks him up. Right here, we find Antonio Gates again for the first down. So far, so good. 2 for 2. Tavares looking. He's going to dump it to Nate Burleson on the crossing route. Second down and 6. Tavares rolling to his right. He's going to get that off to Burleson again. That's going to be a first down for the Colts. On 1st and 10, Tavares looking to throw. He's going to roll to his left. Not going to force a pass. He's just going to take it himself, and he's going to get a solid gain on the ground. 2nd down and 2. Tavares Jackson looking to throw. They're sitting on our routes. So he's going to try to take it himself. He's going to end up getting tackled. The linebackers were pretty fast. 3rd down, we give it to LT. He's going to get into the end zone. That's a touchdown for the Colts. So we're up 7-0. So far, so good. 1st down, Chester Taylor is going to get a solid game. Looks like the Seahawks couldn't keep him under contract. Right here, we send a blitz. Derek Anderson gets the ball away. It's incomplete. Remember, we played Derek Anderson in season 1 when he was back on the Vikings. This game was made after his one-year wonder. Right there, Chester Taylor gets another nice game. 1st down and 10, play action. Derek Anderson looking. Ben Watson comes down with it for the first down. 1st and 10. Vince Wilfork doesn't know how to watch the ball, even though he's right in front of it. So they get an easy 5 yards. So 1st and 5, Chester Taylor is going to get a couple yards. Lawson with the tackle. 2nd down and 4. Derek Anderson looking to throw. He's going to find Hines Ward on the out route. That's a 1st down. Derek Anderson dropping back again. He's going to dump it. No one picks up Hines Ward again. So that's another 1st down. 1st and goal. Kerry Rhodes is going to come through and make the play on Chester Taylor. 2nd down. Chester Taylor is going to get tackled by Lawson coming from the backside pursuit. 3rd and goal. Now Derek Anderson looking to throw. And Cliff Averill's coming straight off the edge. They can't handle the speed. That's a sack. So they have to kick a field goal. So we get the ball back after this. 1st down and 10. Counter to Ladainian Tomlinson. And Ladainian Tomlinson is going to get a 1st down. He makes a dude miss. Ensuing play, we give it to him again. Ladainian Tomlinson is going to lower his shoulder and get the 1st down, and actually had the safety banged up for a little bit. Right here, we're taking a shot to Randy Moss, who's going to come down with it around the 11. Next play, Tavares looking, rolling. He's going to float the ball over the linebacker's head. Ladainian Tomlinson toe taps. That's a touchdown for the Colts. So we got Tavares a passing touchdown. So far, so good. Like I said, we're doing well. Right there, we find Javon Walker. 2nd down and 2. Chester Taylor is going to get injured, even though he picks up the 1st down. A little banged up. Right there, Derek Anderson avoids Thomas Howard, gets the ball to Javon Walker. Play after that, Derek Anderson drops back, and he's going to go down. 2nd down and long. The give is to Kevin Jones, who's going to take a hit from Wilfork. 3rd down now, Derek Anderson looking. That's going to be tipped. Hines Ward comes down with it, then takes a shot from Julius Peppers. That's a big dude. Not a guy I'd want to get hit by. So, yeah, they kick another field goal. It's 14-6. So the Jets are scoring, too. They're just not scoring touchdowns. Right here, we're going to throw a corner to Randy Moss. He's going to high point the ball. That's what I like to see. That's what you got to do as a big receiver. You got to high point the ball when it's up there. First down and 10. LT getting a couple yards. Second down and 7. Play action. They're sitting on Randy Moss. I probably should have thrown it later. I dump it to LT. The corner misses the ball, and LT runs over this safety, who did eventually come back. But yeah, he was a little banged up. Tackling LT is no joke, man. LT was 215, even though he didn't look it. Right there, we find Nate Gates. Second down and 3, nobody picks up Tavares. Tavares is taking that to the crib himself. Touchdown, we love you, Tavares. God rest your soul, man. This one's for you. Right there, we're going to knock that pass away. Second down and 10, Derek Anderson looking to throw. He's going to find Ben Watson for the first down. First down and 10, Derek Anderson looking to throw. He's going to dump it to Hines Ward. Hines Ward's a little banged up on the play. He injured his arm, but he would come back. You know, he's tough. Chester Taylor, it just showed for a minute. He's out for the game. He bruised his sternum. Right there, they find Furry, who used to be on the Texans. Right there, that was not my fault with Ed Reed. It was cover 3. Revis and Rhodes should have been there. They weren't. So, Kelly Washington. I almost said Kerry Washington. That's the actor who's kind of cute. But Kelly Washington, he scores the touchdown. Little known fact, Kerry Washington's married to Nnamdi Azinwa. How about that? So, yeah, right there, Randy Moss gets a good gain. Gets us to about midfield, so we're going to run the same play. Tavares Jackson drops back. He's looking to throw. He's going to take a shot to Nate Gates. Man, if we put some air under it and threw it longer, man, that might have been a touchdown. It's all good, though. Second down and 10, LaDainian Tomlinson gets nothing. He actually loses a few. Third down, Tavares Jackson's going to take it himself, and he's going to pick up the first down and get tackled out of bounds. First down and 10 now. Tavares Jackson looking to throw. He finds Randy Moss on the crossing route, who gets down to about the 20. First and 10. I was intending to take a shot to Randy Moss. They blitzed me, so I got away quick to Henderson. Had to take another timeout. I said, yeah, I need points because the Jets get the ball to start the second half. So I sent out Baronis, and he gives us a more sizable lead rather than take a chance on trying to get a touchdown. So 24-13 going into the second half right there. Julius Peppers makes the tackle on Kevin Jones. Man, they did Carnell Williams dirty, a.k.a. Cadillac Williams. Right there, Darrell Revis was straight hating on his actual team, and he picks that pass off. And Cliff Averill's a little banged up, and he would not come back. So Daryl Tapp came in at right end to finish the game. And Daryl Tapp's pretty good. He'd be eating in the preseason. Averill just happened to beat him out season one, so I kept him there. Right here, Tavares Jackson's going to roll. He's going to throw it up to Nate Gates, who comes down with it for the touchdown. Kevin Jones runs on first down. He gets smacked. Second down and 11, Derek Anderson drops back. He's going to find Hines Ward crossing the field for a few yards. Third down and 3. They give the ball to Kevin Jones, who's going to come up just short. So we get the ball back. First down, LaDainian Tomlinson on the play. He's going to get a solid gain. Ensuing first down, Tavares Jackson drops back to throw. He's rolling to his left. Right there, we dump it to LT, but he can't hang on. Second down and 10, play action. Could have taken a shot to Randy Moss, but Kuhn was wide open, and he runs that dude smooth over and picks up a solid gain. I'm trying to get the fullbacks more involved. I think I need to do that. I ain't showing fullbacks no love. At one point, my high school coach put me at fullback, even though I hated it. I didn't look like a fullback. I ain't have no gut, but it's all good. Right there, we find Randy Moss. That's going to be a first down. Ensuing play, Chris Johnson breaks the tackle. CJ2K getting in on the action. Second down and 2, man. We had Henderson for a second. Right here, no one's really open. Could have forced it to LT, but I was like, nah, I'm going to throw it away. Third down now. We run the in short and out over the in, and nobody picks up Randy Moss in the back of the end zone. So that's a touchdown for us. We're killing them right now. Boy, we be killing them. Right there, that's a solid run by Kevin Jones. Second down, we missed the sack. Derek Anderson gets it away to Javon Walker for the first down. Ensuing play, Derek Anderson, he's going to find Javon Walker. That's a catch. First down and 10, Derek Anderson looking to throw. He's going to take a shot deep, and that's going to be knocked away by John Beason. He locked up the tight end. John Beason only 6 feet on the dot, and that tight end's probably like 6'5". That's what I like to see. Javon Walker crossing. He gets the catch, but we make the tackle right away. Third down and 4, Derek Anderson looking. He's going to find Ben Watson. That's going to just be enough for the first down. So they give the ball to Kevin Jones. Up the gut, Kevin Jones getting some yards. I mean, he came out of VT. I got a lot of friends at VT, but man, he was a bust. Play for the Lions. So that doesn't say much. Right there, Derek Anderson trying to go deep, but Ed Reed was on that. Fourth down, I was expecting Kevin Jones to go through the hole, not bounce it outside, so... First down, Rhodes eventually makes a tackle. First down and 10, they find Javon Walker, who's going to get another first down. right here. They toss it to Kevin Jones. Kevin Jones makes a man miss. Jukes backwards, doing that skinny thing. Getting skinny thing, I should say. Right here, they're going to find Ben Watson in the end zone. That's a touchdown. Ben Watson on Ed Reed. Yeah, not a matchup I want. Right here, they do an onside kick that goes straight to Devery Henderson. He's got a lot of guts. It didn't go 10 yards. He wanted to go touch it. So right here, we're going to find LT out of the backfield. That's not going to get anything on the screen other than just a reception for the stat sheet. Second down, we find LT, and that's going to be a first down. Kirk Morrison, he did a solid job, but he just wasn't fast enough. First down, we give it to LaDainian Tomlinson on the ground. He's going to get a solid game. Second down and inches. Tavares looking. He's going to find Devery Henderson. And I'm just as confused as that defender, man. He spun right into the defender, and he just stood there. Right there, John Beason drops a pick. But yeah, back to that. That was really weird, but it was a nasty move. I ain't going to lie. Derek Anderson looking. Revis almost comes through with another pick. He tried to toe tap and everything. He thought he was a receiver. Right here, Derek Anderson taking a shot deep. Darrell Revis clamps on Hines Ward. Fourth down, and yeah. They had the punt right here. The Jets get the ball back eventually in the game, and DRC hurts his elbow. This game came with a price. DRC is done for the year. Yes, out for the season. Right here at the end of the game, we find Randy Moss. And yeah, that's pretty much it. That was a wrap. So yeah, we get out of here. We win this game. This game meant a lot to me. 5 touchdowns, 24 completions. That's what I like to see. 24 of 29, actually. Here's how the Jets did. I mean, they were no slouches on offense. I ain't gonna lie. They had a lot of weapons. So, yeah. Definitely was legit. LT had a good game on the ground. It wasn't really his game to shine. I wasn't gonna load him up with carries because I wanted Tavares, you know, to shine. This was in honor of him. Right there, Randy Moss went off. LT was involved in the pass game a lot. So was A. Gates. So, yeah, we were doing our thing. That's what I like to see. I'm very proud of how we played. And like I said, comment, man. Give Tavares your best wishes. God rest his soul, man.